first switch on the base unit. Connect the sensor. Make an exposure. And we get the values on the screen. To see one parameter in big view, touch this parameter. When you make a new exposure, it stays in this window. To see the waveform, swipe left. And for the next exposure, this behaves exactly the same. To see the specification of this parameter, swipe right 2 times.